Before toilet paper, people used to wipe their butts with corn cobs. Yeah, it's true. Dried corn cobs were plentiful in early North America, and the Farmer's Almanac notes that with the kernels removed, they were softer than you'd expect. Unfortunately, when this was practiced, some old American outhouses only had one corn cob, so yeah, I think you get the idea.